Resident Evil Revelations.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis. I don't have a signal.
Maybe we can fix it.
Are you two all right?
We did it!
Shit hit the fan here.
All hell's about to break loose.
The solar energy matrix is activated.
The satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia.
Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Yeah, we're screwed. Salutations, everybody. Nintendo 34 here, back. Yes. With another episode of Resident Evil Revelations. Now, I've been gone for so long, I'm sorry. Forgive me. But my computer's still not fixed. So, I'm uploading this without an intro. Because I don't have my editing software to put the intro in. And it's just so much stuff. So, let's get back to where we left off. We are stuck on this boat, about to die. And let's see the next cutscene. Yes.
Sir, what is going on?
Like my little pointer? Yeah? Yeah? It's not the stylus. Just don't forget it. Oh, never mind. Dang it.
You're out of time, I'm afraid. A rescue just isn't possible.
Oh, really?
Chris is traveling by sea. He won't reach you in time.
Oh, really?
Chris, he's all right?
Yes.
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. Help Brian out.
So we're about halfway done with this LP, and it's been going on for a while, so it's a good thing we're almost done with it. I'm gonna miss it, though. I love this LP. I love this game so much. And I'm gonna miss it when we're done with it. Oh, my God. Anyways.
Jackass here.
Oh, wait.
Chief has filled me in on your predicament.
Yes.
There's only
Jackass.
One thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
Mm-hmm.
How the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out.
Okay, sir.
Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon.
Yes, sir. So guys, I'm at 69 subscribers. Yes, 69. So let's try to get a couple more to get so you subscribers aren't so nasty with that 69. Ugh, you guys are gross. Talking about some 69 subscribers. Mm-hmm. So I'm almost to 70. I'm up so close to 100, and that is a big accomplishment for me. I am so happy. Like, wow. I have not forgotten about fluidity, by the way. I'll try to record one with my iPod like I'm doing with this one, but it's kind of hard to place and my TV's all stupid, and yeah, so I'll try though. I do need to upload another part. I mean, we left off in part one. So I have not forgotten about it, don't worry. I don't forget that easily. So, this quality's not as good as my webcam quality, but hey, it's something, so...
I know what you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system.
Okay. The foredeck is where we're going.
You better move fast. Quint out.
Hey, we haven't been through here yet, huh? I'll head to the deck when I feel like it. You need to come here after you come here once and you make it all nice and clean, and then you have to come back here again. Or wait, have I missed an episode? I'm not sure. I do not feel like going back and looking at all my videos to find this out. We'll just see at the moment. I don't think so, which is bad because you need to have it cleared first. Is it clean? It's not clean. So I didn't do this, which sucks. So if you come here like way before anything, like while you can, like when you first enter this hall, you can actually get the water clean, which is a good thing. And oh. Okay, here we go. which is a good thing. And then you can swim over there and you'll have like a bunch of stuff. I think there's a handprint over there and you can... It's insane. Yes. So it's probably a good idea to do that a while back, but I didn't because I'm a stupid idiot, so... Yeah, I know. Shut up. I could have sworn I had done this already. There's an herb in there. See, there's some handgun ammo, which we don't even have with us, because I don't know what I did with that piece of junk. I wonder what happens if we leave and come back. I mean, this would be a waste of time, but you never know. You know, maybe stuff will come out. I don't know. Oh, God. So, I'm going to start... Well, I'm going to try to start kind of streaming, I guess. No, I shouldn't call it streaming. But, I kind of want to, like, on the weekends, kind of start, like, having some online matches, you know? So, if you're on my friends list, I mean, if you see me on an online match, join me. You never know if I'll be recording, but... Most likely on the weekends, I'll try to record a match. A couple matches or so. And no, this didn't work. Great. I did that for nothing. I am wasting time! What the frick? Did that just open by itself? What the fudge? That's crazy. So I hope you guys don't mind that there's no intro. I mean, it was only 40 seconds. James told me that. He's like, it's only 40 seconds anyways. It doesn't matter. So, yeah, I just decided to upload. I mean, I need to upload something. I don't want to lose subscribers, which, I mean, really, a lot of subscribers are not. As long as I have people watching, I'm happy. But if you subscribe, you'll always know when there's a video, so you don't have to go check every day, you know? Yeah. No, I'm just kind of putting it out there. I mean, whatever, shut up. Anyways, let's say. I am tired. I needed this. I needed to record because I need to take out my anger. I'm not really angry, but I've been testing all week, and it's just horrifying. And I actually got to study. I'm actually going to study after this because I suck at history, so I got to really study up my stuff. I'm taking my state tests, just tax test. You know, if you don't really care about listening to this, just skip ahead. I'll put it down on the thing, because I mean, I'm pretty much just going to get to the police right now. But anyways, yeah. I see. I'll do what I can to stop the rigging. I have to go. Oh no, you didn't. Oh, jail, look at you being a pervert. Mm-mm.
Do you want to die with Veldra, or do you want to live? Head to the fort deck.
Shut up.
I'll do what I can.
Don't tell me what to do. What's wrong with you?
It's Raymond. How does he know what we're trying to do?
Oh, he knows everything. Anyways. What was I gonna say? I forgot. Oh yeah, testing. Tax testing stuff. My state test is called TAX. For Texas Assessment of Knowledge and Skills. Which actually is changing next year. It's gonna be STAR. Which I think is a little more retarded. But... You know what? No. You can take an alternate route, and I do not like this route. We're taking the alternate route, because this route has hunters in it, and I do not feel like dealing with hunters, and... I think you can take an alternate route. I hope you can, because if not, I'm screwed, because I'm just wasting time. I cannot record that long on my iPod, because it'll take forever to upload. And actually, I think it'll cut it down if I don't do it right. So let's look at the map real quick. The deck is over there, so I think if we go, we can actually go through the top. Am I right? Yeah, let's say you can go to the top. So we're gonna do that, because I just don't feel like dealing with this. So we're gonna have to head through the pre-mid. No, wait. Yeah, we're gonna have to head through here. We're pretty much gonna backtrack. Wait, am I doing this right? I know there's an alternate route. I just don't remember where it's at. Maybe I should just take the place with the hunters, because this isn't going to be too complicated. I don't remember. I took an alternate route one time playing this, and... Shut up! I know where it's... No! Oh my god, Parker, stop. I'm glitching everywhere. Where do we go? Is there a way to get... Yeah, I should be able to go straight that way. And go... There's a way to do it, but I'm just gonna go to the hunters, because I do not feel like finding a way out right now. I'm already at 10 minutes of recording, and I haven't done shiz this episode. And I know it won't publish right if... when it's on my iPod, it just won't. It's just horrible, and... Anyways. Let's just... Or wait. Can you go through the back? No, the back's the casino. I don't know. I do not feel like dealing with the hunters right now. That's a good way to take out anger, I guess, though. So, we're gonna go there. I just wasted all y'all time. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Yeah. I didn't even finish up my testing. There's no point in me putting that skipping crap. But anyways, yeah, I've been testing all week. Oh my god, I took my science tax today, and it was just horrifying. I was on the first page for an hour. 65 questions to answer. 8 hours to do it. I mean... Shut up, Parker. I mean, shoes. It was freaking... Ugh. I never want to go through that again. So happy testing's almost actually over. Oh, crap. There goes the hunter. Because, ugh, God. Testing is just horrifying. And I got my last test tomorrow, which is history. Which, like I said, I got to study up for. Because I don't know sheets of paper in there, so... God, here it comes. Yeah. 69 subscribers, here it comes. It's just all there. Which is gross. Oh, frick. Shoot them, Parker, shoot them. I'm not fixing to deal with these suckers, no. 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 So that wasn't as bad as I thought. Ah, that felt so good. it really did, though. Oh no, I missed! Ah! Parker, you idiot! Yeah. Oh, frick. Ah! 27 bullets in my machine gun, are you serious? What? Oh, he died. Parker, you suck. You're gonna get me killed. And I'm not gonna like you for that. Oh, God. This is horrifying. But I'm taking out my anger. I'm tired of sitting in a friggin' room. What are we at? We're already going to the foredeck. I'm tired of sitting in a stupid room the whole day, taking a test. And I'm screwed, man. I really am. I mean, I'm in a bunch of pre-AP classes, and I don't know if any of you know what that is exactly. But... it's pretty much advanced classes, I guess you could say. I'm in a pre-advanced placement class. That's what AP stands for, advanced placement. And it's just crazy. And I do not want to take finals. And in order for me not to take finals, I have to do really good on my state test. And I mean, like, good as in, like, Crap, I'm out of ammo. A sniper rifle is not really actually a good thing for, you know, hunters. Oh my god, Parker, you freaking idiot. God. I swear you're the worst partner ever. Oh my god, you piece of jizz facers. Am I getting any ammo anytime soon? Because I'm dying here. Jizz, man. Oh my god, Parker, you freaking idiot. Jesus. Is there a... There is no weapon crap in here. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. There's no herb in here. There's nothing. An effing handprint. Shotgun shells. You couldn't have come earlier. I mean, really? God, that was horrifying. I do not want to go through that again. Look at this. I have nothing. Oh my god, that was crazy. I'm tired of this stuff. These shenanigans. Yeah, no, you're going back in the box. Because you is not helpful with 100. No. I mean, really. No, go back. Oh, I can't upgrade it with this stupid piece of jizz facers. Yeah, I'm going with a handgun. That's just so much better. There's no ammo. There's nothing. Oh, wait. That's an ammo box. Oh my god, I swear if I die here, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Parker, do something productive, you idiot! You got me stranded over here. God, I need some health. You freaking... God, Parker! Shut up, you stupid hands. You don't help for shiz. Today is not my day. I had no ammo. How was I supposed to even get through that? Whatever, that's Resident Evil for you. God, I gotta start here again, are you freaking serious? I have no ammo again? How do- No. Yeah, I'ma end this here, guys, most likely. I think I'ma go look for some freaking ammo or something, cause I am gonna die and I do not want to die. So, next time, I'll see if I can get past this stupid little piece of jizz face. I'm probably gonna record the second part right now and upload it along with this piece. And just because I gotta find something, because I'm fixing to go insane. There's gotta be ammo here. Come on. Oh my god. I don't need custom parts. No, I'm not gonna end this here. I'm gonna take this on until I pass this, because I don't care if I have to start re-recording. Which, actually, I can't. Crap. Now that I think about it, I can't. Looks like I'm stuck here with no ammo whatsoever. Wait, you know what? Screw this. I died. That place should be open now. Actually, it's not what I had in mind, but... Let's just backtrack. Let's see what the frick happens, because... Is there ammo up here? Herbs? Something? I need something. Give me something, please. Tell me I left some stuff here. I'm not checking on the other side. Stupid locker. I'm not checking the side. I'm just done. I was going to say, I think I can go back into that thing, but let's go to the lower cabins. Into that place that I was trying to purify, but I don't think that's actually going to work. I think it happens like for the chapter. I have to go to another chapter for it to work out or something. I don't know, but I'm pissed off. This sucks. I'm over here looking for ammo and shiz. And the game's gonna be super laggy now because Parker's not with me. Great. Yeah, this game lags extremely when Parker's not with you. I'm a little scared to see what's on the other side, but... Just see that? Creep me out. God, I swear if Rachel kills me. I can kill her, right? Right? Oh no! Yeah, no, I'm gonna die again. Oh, jizz. What did I just walk into? Shoot. I just killed myself. Yeah, this is not turning out so great. I've died twice. I didn't think I was gonna run to Rachel. Where did she come from? Yeah, this is pissing me off. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. I have no ammo. I have nothing. I need to go back. I'm gonna go back to that place and check it out, because there's gotta be something in there. I'm going backwards. I'm gonna end this at 30 minutes. No, see what I'm gonna do. And if not, then I'm screwed. We're stuck here. I'm not gonna finish the LP. I'm just kidding. I'll find a damn way to finish the LP. There's gonna be an exploring. I'm gonna go exploring for a little bit. Because we need to find something. Oh, look, here's some shotgun ammo. There we go, we getting some stuff done. Is there any stuff in here? What I need is machine gun ammo. That's what I need. Okay. Nothing here. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, we're just gonna back check all the way. I don't care what y'all say. I'm not gonna waste any of this shotgun ammo because I'm gonna need it. Oh, look at her. Let's go pick that up because I actually need that stuff because I am gonna die. Okay. I hate how this game only lets you carry 5. I missed the whole... the game, the thing I like, but... Well, I mean, everything's good about this game. I mean, it's a perfect... almost a perfect game. Well, to me, it doesn't really bring down it gameplay-wise, but I miss the whole mixing of herbs. I mean, I thought that was pretty cool. You know, they took out all the different variety. You know, and you can only carry 5. I miss... I don't know. It's kind of crazy. I guess I just got used to playing Resident Evil 4 since I played it so much, which I will be doing in... Never mind. Oh, I just gave it away anyways. So we're about 24 minutes here. 25 pretty much. I got 24:50, I think. Let's see. I cannot do shiz. This is a major fail. It's actually gonna be the title of this episode. And I'm still gonna put question mark, because I don't know what part we're on. I know what chapter we're on, which chapter 7, but I don't know the part. So, send me another question mark, till I go back and kind of calculate the stuff. So that's right. You see, there was an alternate route, because the alternate route, you find Rachel, which is actually kind of worse. Well, not really. You could run away from her and find ammo. I don't know. We'll see. I'll get to it. You know, I wish the freaking rifle shot faster. Piece of jizz is so slow. Is there anything here at all? Because I need something. I'm tired. Oh my god, I did not want to turn this into two parts today. And they're going to be both like 30 minutes long, which sucks. I really hope YouTube lets me upload this, because this thing has autosave. And if it doesn't, I'm screwed. Should have just waited, but I mean, I should have just cut it lower, but it would have been this chapter would have been to like freaking 7 parts if I did 15 minutes each. I mean, we're almost 30 minutes here, and I haven't even got done with half the chapter yet. Well, actually, yeah, I just gotta go to that UAV thing. Well, actually, no, it's not half a chapter. I'll be done with the checkpoint. Ugh, great. Goodies. I swear, if this stuff is still not done, purifying itself. I died twice. It should be purified. If it's not, son of a biscuits. Okay, guys. Well, I think I'm gonna end it here. I'll find out what I'm gonna do. I'll tell you what I do if I did something. So, until the next part of this failing episode, I bid you all a goodbye.